quality. All right, man, call me when you're close. All ready. Yeah, that's what's up.
Sometimes, but it's no big deal. Sully, you know I don't like doctors in hospitals.
Hey, dude, what's up?
All right. Stop tripping, Oos.
Just one hit got me high as shit.
Talk to you later, Uso. Be safe.
Come on, dude. I'll pay you back next week. That shit relieves stress.
That's right.
Bro.
I'm confident. You would be too if you trained the likes of Flip Lee and Joe Thornton.
It is what it is, you know?
I could maybe introduce you right after our next date.
I spent like a whole hour stuck on innocence.
I'll expect your call, baby. Talk to you soon.
You just gotta sit back and fire it up, brother.
Thank you.
This move will save you from hours on the backlot freeway. Okay, but don't take too long. This one's gonna move fast. And did I mention I also teach jiu-jitsu? Oh, I did, huh? Well, keep it in mind. Bye.
Time was,
A brother used to know who to trust around here. Not no more.
Whatever, dude.
Disrespect.
So what are you thinking about tomorrow night, honkers or pole position? Well, I think honker wings and actual attractiveness, but pole position has the edge of diversity. How can you not want to go to a strip club again?
Time off at the moment. I don't eat that stuff anymore, Mama. I'm a vegan now.
Hey, are we gonna make that deadline?
I'll call you at the weekend, okay?
We still have to film the sex scene.
A crowded train is not an excuse for inappropriate touching, no matter how.
I don't trust her at all. Motherfucker thought I was the janitor. Pack all your shit and be out before I get there.
Thank you. kid, life is good, man. I mean, really, I can't complain.
Well, money's tight right now.
Please.
Had to outsource some junk.
I'm in a shit mood, Joe. I didn't use the little
McBeth today. That's what I'm talking
about.
No,
it's nothing. It's just this fucking town drives me nuts. How's an hour and a half sitting on fucking North Rockford this morning? Crazy shit.
Damn.
Suck my cock.
What the heck?